So this week has been a strange week with the two of us stuck in this one room, awkwardly having online meetings and things, one-sided conversations, looking outside at this most beautiful weather we've had since the year started. And all I want to do is garden, actually. It feels really, really strange to be in the house and exposed to so much social media, because the way that things are online, it sounds very apocalyptic. We do sometimes go outside just to walk to the park or to perform as a delivery service to our aging family members, just to get a little exercise after sitting all day. And it just seems like the world is continuing as it did. It feels a lot like going to the movies and getting caught up in this intense, suspenseful plot, and then walking outside disoriented. Like, how can the world be as it was? Where am I? Who am I? Like, the streets are still filled with cars, and the sidewalk is filled with more people than usual, which is weird. It looks like there's far fewer people using public transportation, and the rush hour seems to be non-existent. And to be honest, the spookiest thing that I've seen lately is the price of gas dropping so much. It's just kind of a weird time. I didn't really know what to do with myself being at home. I've been training for this for months, but luckily someone was kind enough to send me a couple of commissions my way, and I have been hunkering down and working on that, and I'm so grateful to feel like I can be genuinely productive during this time. I have a personal deadline. I want to get this in the post office by end of day today if possible, even though I promised for Monday. Under promise, over deliver, right? As Scotty would say. Ah, jeez, I just ripped the tape off of that. These are turning out great. I need to add more yellow to this because it looks too brown. And add the flowers on top. I told myself I was never going to ever do dahlias because look at them, and it happened. So I have dahlias in my toolkit now. I was doing them both at the same time, so I have an extra dish here. Isn't it pretty with the watercolor on it? So John's not here because he had to go pick up supplies from work. And he's taking the bicycle because he's avoiding public transit right now. But the great thing is, though, because his workplace is completely closed, nobody's there. So he can take his bicycle because there's no one there to steal it. I hate that the Lower Main Line, in particular, has such a thriving bicycle theft ring. I've had my bicycle stolen. John's had his bicycle stolen literally off of our balcony, which is, like, not ground floor. Yeah, to the point where, like, that's the only reason why I didn't cycle to my job is because I didn't have anywhere to lock it up that it would not be seen from the street. So it's just like, ugh. We did a cycling delivery yesterday, so my ass is really sore because my seat is just, like, standard and awful. And I was looking forward to cycling again on Saturday, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to with my butt. It hurts so much. So close to finishing this sketchbook. Oh my god. I'm slowing down actually because I keep going back to fill in the backs of pages. Because when I do my drawings for Patreon, I don't know if I'm going to cut them out and send them out. So I don't do on the back until I send them out. And then I go back and like use the back pages, which sometimes is just like, you know, like sketching. Or sometimes I will tape things in that I drew on printer paper or something. I just wish that the binding was different. Because I don't, especially at the end when it gets hard to with the gutter and all.
Hate that.
It's gigantic. My God, he's so big.